Asafa Powell still on staycation at the Hilton Resort. Let's get right into our daily quickie, guys. So Eat In, Dine Out, the launch for Restaurant Week 2016 took place a few days ago, and the organizer highlighted plans that they have for this year's staging of the event.
This year, we have sort of expanded our scope in respect of another set of important players in the food industry, and that is our caterers. So for the first time this year, we have 8 caterers who have been brave souls and have signed on as well. They too will be offering discounted catering menus. Each one will have their own personality and their own. So you can, if you don't feel like dining out, you can eat in. Ring them up and you can have them deliver the food to you.
Every time I've had spring roll, it's been chicken or vegetable. I've never tried a mac and cheese spring roll, and this is so with bacon. So,
The Restaurant Week and Gleaner teams also use the medium to donate a check valuing $100,000 to the Food for the Poor initiative, which will also go towards relief for Haitians who were ravaged by Hurricane Matthew recently. Restaurant Week is scheduled for November 11th through to the 19th, so you can definitely go eat in and dine out at your favorite restaurants. Dancehall artist Dario is set to release his new mixtape dubbed Project 45. The mixtape was produced by Sound System, Platinum Kids, and showcases the artist recording on old school rhythms. Project 45 will be available on October 20th on SoundCloud and YouTube. Dario, who is the ex-member of the Subconscious record label, is known for his songs like Friends with Benefits, Gyal Sidong, and so many others.
Your boyfriend, I pray, just because you want me, a friend with benefits. Keep it on the down low. When you see me going like you don't know. Let's keep this thing, no strings attached. No feelings, not sure, no feelings, no catch. Just remember, the aim of the game is fun. So now look at it like you are your man bun. I'm just the one you call when you feel for your change. When you broke, you can also link me for your change. But when you reach home, things must remain the same. Cause this is just our little game. I'm just a friend with benefits.
So I'm also for there. So what that say?
So Sub 10 King Asafa Powell is still on vacation mode, well, should I say staycation mode, at the Hilton Resort and Spa in Montego Bay. Asafa took to Instagram where he shared this photo with the caption saying, quote, big kid fun, hashtag staycation, hashtag Jamaica, hashtag Hilton Resort Hall and Spa. He later shared this video enjoying the water slide at the resort, and I must say, it looked like fun. Well, let's see how much longer he's going to be on staycation before he has to get back to reality. That's it for your daily quickie, guys. Thank you so much for tuning in. Remember to tweet us at RETV Jamaica, follow us on Instagram at RETV Jamaica, and tweet your girl with the hashtag quickie. We'll see you guys later.